how to change the software keyboard layout on your iPhone 5, first go back to your home screen, then tap on settings. Then from the settings screen, tap on general, scroll down the screen, tap on keyboard. Now, scroll down to the keyboard section, tap on that, tap on your language, your keyboard language. Now, from the software keyboard layout, you can select the type of keyboard you want to use.